So, we're going to treat leg veins, and we've got some nice ones here. You can see when I push them, I can squeeze them so they disappear, but they fill up pretty fast. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over and choose leg vessels on the system. I've now changed it so that I have the NDAG on instead. I'll say skin type 3, no tan. And then I call them blue and 0.5:1. So that's my size that I will be working on these. Then I accept. The system comes up and suggests 285 joules and a pulse time of 45 milliseconds. Then I've adjusted the work light to 1, the aiming beam to 1. That's how I prefer to work with it. But of course, you can put more or less power on it. Then we go in here. We're now waiting for the cooling to prepare. That'll take 45 seconds. Much better than in the old days. The first system I had, it took 6.5 minutes. So, yes, we're ready. Aim at the target site here. Then I go in, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And we take the other side here, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. If you look now, there is no movement in the area. I can't get it to come back. I can take it up from here as well. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Perfect. So, we've now treated these vessels here, and the follow-up time on those are 2 months. You can take these off. Remember when you treat with the YAG that it is utmost important to have your goggles on, since it is the most dangerous wavelength that you are working with due to the high penetration. Okay, thank you very much.